God to do, and God is so humble, He does it. But we don't get strong. We don't get strong. How do we get strong? When we give Holy Spirit conscious time, and we feel, we experience the Holy Spirit Himself makes intercession, action on our behalf. It's divine action. And our weakness becomes divine upgrade, which is called breakthrough. My weakness becomes divine upgrade. Where the devil of death, resurrection comes. That's how the Holy Spirit works. When we intercede, we have to believe in God. We have to believe in God. But when the Holy Spirit is interceding, it is happening. Holy Spirit works on the weakness. That will bring the divine upgrade. We call breakthrough. Will you allow the Holy Spirit to intercede in you now? Spirit Himself makes action. He works on the weak places. 1 Corinthians 14:5 happens for edification, for structural, architectural build-up, where you're weak in your soul, in your character, vulnerable to temptation, vulnerable to depression or envy. Many Christians don't recognize envy. Envy is a burning. Ambition, unholy ambition. Ambition is a burning that sets aside God's program. There's a fire of God stronger than any other fire that makes you strong. Holy Spirit, my friend, I have been made in the intercessions of the Holy Spirit. When I pray, I'm very quiet. Holy Spirit is working inside me. When I weep, I just pray very quietly. And the Holy Spirit is here to see. I feel the architecture built up. Broken hopes are built again. Diminished vision is renewed again. This is happening to you now. I prophesy, I'm imparting edification, encouragement, exhortation, correction, rebuke. All that goes on the ministry of our best friend. Who is that? The Paracletos, the Holy Spirit. Say the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, I need a breakthrough. Holy Spirit, I need a breakthrough. Your spiritual gift flourish. Your family members coming to Christ. Your workplace coming under the rule of Christ. You don't feel oppression anymore. You feel favor. Favor. Don't be double-minded. Where you are, God is going to give you favor. Don't fear rejection. Don't fear failure. Don't fear disappointment. They kill hope. You keep hope where you are. God has a promotion plan. When it was hopeless and Jacob's head was on a stone, God gave him a ladder. God was supervised from the top of the ladder. The steps of a righteous man are ordered by the Lord. Though he falls, he shall not be cast down. For the Lord upholdeth him with his hand. He shall not be cast down. Psalm 37:14. Sorry, I shall. I'll say, the steps of a righteous man. Shall we say again? The steps of a righteous man is ordered by the Lord. Though he falls, he shall not be cast down. For the Lord upholdeth him with his hand. You understand the decision of the Holy Spirit? You understand the decision of the Holy Spirit? He never lets go. He never lets go. The best plan he had for you, it's still in his mind. Many temptations have come. Many vulnerabilities may have come, but the best plan he had for you is still working on it. Can you imagine the moment when Abraham had to send Ishmael? God will push. He never gives up. 27. Now he who searches the heart knows that what the mind of the Spirit is, where he makes intercession for the saints according to the will of God. According to the will of God. So we may sometimes say, give me this, but he will intercede according to the will of God. There are no delays of God. There's only planning and waiting to give you more than which you can handle. Resurrection is coming. Ascension is coming. Glory is coming. We are working with God's guidance. I will lift my eyes unto the hills. Let this intercession go into your spirit. That is not a failure that's going to be made. Powerful.